is worthy. And I came to this house tonight to magnify him. Now, to magnify means to exalt and enlarge. And as you praise God tonight, I want you to know he's bigger than your problem, bigger than your circumstance, bigger than your situation, bigger than that obstacle standing in front of you. And if we'll magnify him, something is going to happen. Look at somebody and say, I just came to magnify the Lord. Ah, he's worthy to be praised. Put those hands together and help me bless him. Put those hands together and help me praise him. Come on now. Come on. Sing with me. I came to magnify the Lord. Somebody and say, I ain't gonna let no rock cry out in my place. I'm gonna give him the praise myself. Say, ain't no way a rock will never sing for me.